All right, girls, 47-8-9 in the 4x1. How are you feeling?
Happy. Oh, great.
Really happy.
It's what we wanted.
Happy. It's definitely what we was aiming for.
Yeah. Is there any problems in the race?
41,
today?
We are heading off of very bad. She hit her stick from the next lane. And put, yeah, I have to catch her. And then I have to say wait, but we did pretty good, I guess.
It was good.
I'm so tired.
Other than that, how'd the race go for everyone?
It was pretty good.
It was pretty smooth.
We came in positive. We wanted to run a 47, so we kept telling ourselves 47, and we got the outcome we wanted, so we're pretty happy right now.
From earlier in the prelims today and then coming back to right now, is there anything you guys tweaked a little bit, just mentally, physically?
Mentally, we were probably more focused. Yeah. We had a certain goal to catch.
Yeah.
You know, on the last race, we were really trying to qualify for this so that we could PR. So.
Yeah.
And what are some things you're going to do to improve and keep improving that time throughout the rest of the season?
Keep working on handoffs.
Being positive
is really like the main focus right now for us, because handoffs is a time.
Yeah.